I have a question about the intellect. And if there is a very strong negative intellect, like doubting things, what people say, or seeing mistakes in other people, does that depend on a demerit karma, on a negative karma? And does a very strong positive intellect who sees the good in everybody, does that depend on a very good karma, on a merit karma? Or where does the good and the bad intellect come from?
Definitely, because intellect is a result of karma only. Intellect, ego, mind, body, everything is a result of past karma. In past karma, we have charge merit karma, then everything is positive and good and helping others like nature. And if it is a demerit karma, then it may hurt others, negative intellect, negative decision, creating problems others to others. That negative intellect, and it is due to first demerit karma. Correct. And when our merit karma gives result, our intellect will give positive decision. When demerit karma gives result, at that time intellect will give negative decision. And we may hurt or we may come in trouble because of negative decision, but it is due to our demerit karma.